This new video this morning shows a very close call. Take a look down here. See this bicyclist going through the warning arms and right here falls right into the crack as the drawbridge continues to go up. This happened in Wisconsin earlier this month. After the woman on the bike fell, the bridge continued again going up. She did not fall into the water, though, so witnesses were able to rush over and help her get out. And believe it or not, she only had some injuries to her face.